Good morning, children. Welcome back to the accountancy class. Remember thy creator in the days of thy youth. So when you're young, be focused. Focus only on God. He will lead you through. He will take care of you. Just trust Him. His plans for you are perfect, and He is your shepherd. Okay? With that note, we are going into today's lesson. Admission of a partner, we are going to continue. In today's lesson, we are going to learn about the new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. When a new partner comes into the business, they form the partnership again. They reconstitute it. And one of the adjustments which has to be given is framing the new profit sharing ratio. And when a partner comes in, the old partner gives up something. That is called as sacrificing. We have to even find out what is sacrificing ratio. Clear? New profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. New profit sharing ratio is the agreed proportion in which future profit will be distributed to all the partners, including the new partner. If the new profit sharing ratio is not agreed, the partners will share the profits and losses equally. Sacrificing ratio. The sacrifice may be made by all the partners or some of the partners. Sacrificing ratio is the proportion of the profit which is sacrificed or forgone by the old partners in favor of the new partner. The purpose of finding the sacrificing ratio is to share the goodwill brought in by the new partner. The sacrificing ratio can be found out as old share minus new share, or you can also call it as old ratio minus the new ratio. Right? Now, can you see this problem? Anbu and Raju are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2. So the old partners are Anbu and Raju, and their old ratio is 3:2, which is 3/5 and 2/5. How did I get that 5? 3 + 2 = 5. Akshay is admitted as a partner. The new profit sharing ratio among Anbu, Raju and Akshay is 5:3:2. That is 5/10, 3/10 and 2/10. Find out the sacrificing ratio. How will you find out the sacrificing ratio? Can you see the old ratio is 3:2, new ratio is 5:3:2? Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus the new ratio. So for Anbu, it is 3/5 minus 5/10. That is 6 - 5, that is 1/10. For Raju, it is 2/5 minus 3/10. That is 1/10. So the sacrificing ratio of the old partners, that is Anbu and Raju, is 1/10 = 1/10, which can be written as 1:1. The next one. When the new profit sharing ratio is not given, okay, Hari and Salim are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 5:3. Hari and Salim. They admit Joel for 1/8 share, which he acquires entirely from Hari. So, Salim is not sacrificing anything. He is taking that share only from Hari. Find out the new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. Okay. See, old ratio is 5:3. Sacrificing ratio is 1/8. That too only by Hari. So, Hari is equal to 5/8 - 1/8. That is what he is sacrificing. So since the denominators are same, 5 - 1, that is 4/8, is Hari's new share. Salim, 3/8, he is not sacrificing anything. So it is 0. So the old ratio remains as a new ratio also for Salim. For Joel, he comes in for 1/8 share. So that is his new share. Okay. So what is the new profit sharing ratio now? Hari is to Salim is to Joel is equal to 4:8 is to 3:8 is to 1:8. That is 4:3:1. Clear? Unequal sacrifice. Okay. Ravi and Kumar sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 7:3. Christie is admitted as a new partner with 3/7 share, which he acquires 2/7 from Ravi and 1/7 from Kumar. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. Now, who are the old partners? Ravi and Kumar. They are the old partners. What is their old ratio? 7:3 is their old ratio. Who is coming in? Christie is coming in for 3/7 share, which he takes 2/7 from Ravi, 1/7 from Kumar. So the sacrifice is given there. How will you find out your new ratio now? Your new ratio will be old ratio minus the sacrifice. Okay. Can you see? Ravi is equal to 7/10 minus 2/7. Since the denominators are not the same, 70 is the LCM, 49 minus 20 is 29. For Kumar, 3/10 minus 1/7. If you can calculate, you'll be getting 11/70. For Christie, it is 3/7. It is only 3/7. So 7 has to be converted into 70. What we have to do for that? Multiply it by 10. When you multiply the denominator by 10, you have to multiply even the numerator by 10. So that becomes as 30/70. So the now the new ratio will be 29:11:30. 29:11:30. Clear? Let's see the next problem. Suresh and Dinesh are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2. They admit Ramesh as a new partner. Suresh surrenders 1/5 of a share in favor of Ramesh and Dinesh surrenders 2/5 of a share in favor of Ramesh. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. Okay. Now this is a different problem. It is about surrendering. Surrendering a part of their share. So how to find out the sacrifice? Old share into proportion of share of sacrifice. So, old share of Suresh and Dinesh is 3/5 and 2/5. Okay. Now, see, can you see the sacrifice? Suresh, 3/5 into 1/5, that is 3/25. Dinesh, 2/5 into 2/25, that is 4/25. Numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator. Now, coming to new ratio. Old ratio minus sacrifice. Old ratio 3:2. So 3/5 minus 3/25 for Suresh and 2/5 minus 4/25 for Dinesh. Clear? Right. Now if you can find out the LCM and calculate, you'll be getting 12/25 and 6/25. How will you calculate for Ramesh? Add up the sacrifice. 3/25 plus 4/25, that is 7/25. Now this is the new ratio. Suresh is to Dinesh is to Ramesh is equal to 12:6:7. Clear, children? Next problem. Ramesh and Raju are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 2:1. Old ratio is 2/3 and 1/3. They admit Ranjan into partnership with 1/4 share of profit. Ranjan acquired the share from old partners in the ratio of 3:2. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. Ranjan's share. What is Ranjan's share? Ranjan's share is 1/4. Okay. Old ratio is 2/3:1/3. Right. Now, how will you find out the sacrifice? 1/4 into 3/5 for Ramesh. Raju, 1/4 into 2/5, that is 2/20. Okay, now the sacrificing ratio is 3/20:2/20, that is 3:2. So now the new ratio is old share minus share sacrifice. So Ramesh is equal to 2/3 minus 3/20, 40 minus 9/60, that is 31/60. For Raju, it is 1 by 3 into 2 by 20. That is 20 by 6. 20 minus 6 by 60. 14 by 16. Now for Ranjan, Ranjan's share is 1 fourth. To make that 4 into 60, to make the denominator into 60, what we have to do? Very good. Multiply it by 15. When the denominator is being multiplied by 15, multiply even the numerator. So 15 by 60. Clear, children? So now comes a new ratio. Ramesh is to Raju is to Ranjan is equal to 31 is to 14 is to 15. 31 is to 14 is to 15. Clear? Right. Next problem. Mahesh and Dhanush are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2 is to 1. Arun is admitted for 1/4 share, which he acquired equally from both Mahesh and Dhanush. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio and the sacrificing ratio. What comes to your mind when I say equally? 1 by 2. That is equal. Okay. Equally half. 1 share is being divided by 2. That is 1 by 2 is to 1 by 2. Okay. See for Ramesh. Share sacrifice. New partner's share. That is 1 by 4 into 1 by 2. That is 1 by 8. And then for Dhanush, it is 1 by 4 into 1 by 2, that is 1 by 8. So the sacrifice remains the same, equal between the old partners. 1 by 8 is to 1 by 8. Right. Now see the new profit sharing ratio. Old share minus sacrifice. So Mahesh, 2 by 3, that is his old share, minus 1 by 8, 13 by 24. For Dhanush, 1 by 3 minus 1 by 8, that is 5 by 24. For Arun, Arun's share is 1 by 4. 1 by 4, you want the denominator as 24. What will you do? Very good, multiply it by 6. When the denominator is being multiplied by 6, you should also multiply the numerator. So you get 6 by 24. Now the new ratio between Mahesh, Dhanush and Arun is 13 by 24, 15 by 24, 6 by 24, which can be written as 13 is to 5 is to 6. Okay, let's see the next problem. Vimal and Adi are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 2 is to 1. JM is admitted for 1/4 share in the profit. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio and sacrificing ratio. What is a big difference you can see in this problem when compared to the others? Yes, the old partners sacrificing share or how much they give up, nothing is mentioned about what the old partners are doing. Okay, if that is the case, you have to take it as 1. 1 minus the new partner's share. That will give you the remaining portion or the remaining share. Okay, children, since share sacrificed, proportion of share sacrificed and new sharing ratio are not given, it is assumed that the existing partners sacrifice in their old profit sharing ratio, that is 2 is to 1. So let the total share be 1. So JM's share is 1 by 4. So the remaining share, how will you find out? 1 minus 1 by 4. That is 3 by 4 is the remaining portion. Now how will you find out the new share? Remaining share into the old share. So far we saw it as new ratio minus the old ratio. New share minus the old share. But here it is different. Remaining share into old share. Okay. So Vimal is 3 by 4 into 2 by 3. Numerator into numerator, denominator into denominator, 6 by 12. Adi, 3 by 4 into 1 by 3, 3 by 12. JM, 1 by 4 into 3 by 3, that is 3 by 12. So the new ratio is 6 by 12 is to 3 by 12 is to 3 by 12. That is 6 is to 3 is to 3, which can be simplified as 2 is to 1 is to 1. Okay, children. Right. Next one. Anil, Sunil and Hari are partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio of 4:3:3. They admit Raja for 20% profit. See, the share is not given. Instead, they have given it as 20%. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio and the sacrificing ratio. How can I write this 20%? 20 by 100? If I simplify it, it comes to 1 by 5. Okay, so I'm converting that percentage into fraction. Okay, 20 by 100, simplify it, you will get 1 by 5. So the remaining share here is 1 minus 1 by 5. 1 minus 1 by 5, that is 4 by 5. Here comes a new ratio. All share into the remaining portion. So Anil is equal to 4 by 5 minus into 4 by 10, that is 16 by 50. Sunil, 4 by 5 into 3 by 10, that is 12 by 20. Hari, 4 by 5 into 3 by 10, that is 12 by 50. This is all for the old partners. Now Raja, that is the new partner. 1 by 5, 20%, we convert it into fraction, that is 1 by 5. Now I want this 5 to be as 50. What I have to do? Multiply it by 10. So when I multiply the denominator by 10, I should also multiply the numerator by 10. So it comes up to 10 by 50. So here goes a new ratio. Anil, Sunil, Hari, Raja. 16 by 50 is to 12 by 50 is to 12 by 50 is to 10 by 50. Which can be written as 16 is to 12 is to 12 is to 10. Simplified, 8 is to 6 is to 6 is to 5.
How to find out the sacrificing ratio? Old ratio minus the new ratio. New ratio is equal to old ratio minus sacrifice. If the old share is not given, you are able to find out only the remaining portion. Then the new share is equal to old share into the remaining portion. Okay, children?
Clear, children? So this is your homework. Problem number 8 to 15 is your homework. Please do it in your accountancy notebook. Okay? Stay safe. God bless you.